I am Eden and I am Islam. Any questions? You.
What are the five pillars of Islam?
So the five pillars of Islam are the Shahada, which is to never forget or stop believing in Muhammad. The Salat, pray five times a day towards Mecca. Zakata, giving charity to people in need. Usually give 2.5% of your savings to them each time of year. Fasting for 1 month, Swam, which is the month of Ramadan in the year of May 15th and June 4th. Hajj, which is Mecca is in Saudi Arabia, birthplace of Muhammad, pilgrimage to the holy sites they are known. Yes?
What's the difference between Islam and Muslim?
So Islam is the religion, and Muslim follows the Islamic religion. Muslim translates to the word one who summits.
Do both Judaism and Islam believe in one God?
Actually, yes. Both religions believe in one God that can create everything. The Islamic religion believes in Allah, and He is the same creator God who led Abraham, the Jewish, who led the Israelites because of...
So, yeah. I know what you're thinking. This is an Ashton video. It should have funny scenes in it. Do you know what? I agree. Let's shove that in there.
The Jewish, who led the Israelites because of, because God told him to. And God is the one who, like, they have the same, just cut that out,
Hello, fellow eighth graders. My name is Michaela, and I am Protestantism.
You're Protestantism?
What the?
Hello, my name is Michaela, and I am Protestant. Any questions?
Yeah.
What do Protestants worship?
Protestants worship Jesus and go to church every Sunday. Also, on Sunday, it is Sunday celebration, which is the day of rest. Any questions?
Yes.
How do you learn about Protestantism?
Protestants learn from the New International Version, the NIV, of the Bible. However, Protestant Old Testament includes the exact same information as the Hebrew Bible.
Yes.
What is a holiday for Protestants celebrate?
A holiday that Protestants celebrate is Christmas, because not only is it the birth of Jesus, but Protestants also have many traditions like exchanging gifts and singing songs about Mary and the saint. Christmas actually isn't a story in the Bible, but Protestants joyfully celebrate it on December 25th. Thank you.
Yeah. I have to go to the bathroom.
There you go.
Sorry.
Hey guys, I'm back from the bathroom.
Hey.
What did I miss?
Okay. So I'm Jacob. I am Jewish. Does anybody have any questions? Katrina.
Why do Jews go to temple?
Us Jews, we go to temple to feel connected to our God and say prayers, and maybe to help those who are in need. Michaela.
Is temple mandatory?
No.
Jacob.
Yes, Ashton.
What's your favorite holiday?
Well, my favorite holiday has to be Hanukkah, because we have 8 days of presents for 8 days of candlelight.
That's amazing.
I know.
Hi, everyone. My name is Ashton. And I follow the Hindu religion. Does anyone have any questions?
Why do some Hindus have a red dot on their head?
Ah, good one. In India, the red mark is called a vermilion mark, which is placed in the parting of the hair just above the forehead. It is worn by married women as a symbol of commitment and long life and well-being to their husbands.
Okay. I'm going to the bathroom.
I'm back from the bathroom.
Why did
Central Does anyone have another question?
Yes.
What
do you pray to?
Ah, that's a good question. Well, actually, we pray to many gods, not only one. There's a bunch of different types. Yes?
What does a Hindu temple look like?
A Hindu temple are very colorful and sacred. They are often shaped like mountains, which represent the resting place for our gods.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Katie and I believe in Catholicism. Are there any questions?
Yeah. What is the difference between Catholicism and Protestantism?
One difference is that Protestants believe that there's only one book of their God. But Catholics don't only base their beliefs on just the Bible. Any other questions?
Yeah. What are some of the holy places that Catholics like to go to be connected to their gods or their religions?
Yeah. Some of the places are Bethlehem. That's where Jesus was born. Mount of Beatitudes, where Jesus gave his sermon. The Vatican, which is where the Pope lives. Churches where the Catholics pray to Jesus and confess their sins, etc.
Thank you. Wow, that was really great.
Thanks.
Tried it back in the bathroom, buddy. 2 hours later.
Hi guys, my name's Eitan and I believe in Buddhism. Any questions?
Who is the god of Buddhism?
Well, there is no god in Buddhism, but the founder of Buddhism is Buddha. Yeah, Jacob.
Who do you pray to if there is no God?
Who do we pray to? Well, we actually meditate. Meditation is the only central way of Zen Buddhism. Any questions? Yeah, I did.
Stop. Everyone move. I farted. Move.
Actually?
Yeah, move.
Stop. Wow.
It's really good.
So, do you have any food laws, like keeping kosher in Judaism? I hear that Buddhists are vegan.
Well, we do not have any strict laws. However, we do have a few laws. You cannot eat meat if the animal is killed on your behalf. Also, Buddhists are not allowed to eat pork, fish, and chicken. If the animal suffered to die, then you cannot eat it. So not all Buddhists are vegetarian, but many are.
Thank you.
Thank you. You guys are amazing human beings. I hope I see you.